That's the rule in the house. You got to smile. You got to look alive. Hallelujah. Jesus died for us, not for us to be poor, pitiful. He died that we might have life and have it abundantly, but the word means excessively. So that means, come on, we got life. Whoa, he ain't never done me nothing, done me nothing but good.